बच्चा प्रता
God never sends us into a situation alone. God goes before us. He stands beside us. He walks behind us. Whatever situation we have right now, be confident. God is with us.
Hello friends, I am Ayushi Pranjal Mishra from class 7D. With my classmates, wish you all a very pleasant morning. I am going to conduct today's online morning assembly. So let's start today's online assembly.
Prayer links every human being with God. It liberates us from fear and pain. So let's all pray to the Almighty with Shriyansi Mishra.
Itni shakti hame de na data, man ka vishwas kamzor hona. Itni shakti हमें दे न दाता मन का विश्वास कमजोर होना हम चले नेक रास्ते पे हमसे भूल कर भी कोई भूल होना इतनी शक्ति हमें दे न दाता मन का विश्वास कमजोर होना दूर अज्ञान के वो अंधेरे तू हमें ज्ञान की रोशनी दे हर बुराई से बच के रहे हम इतनी सीधी भली जिंदगी दे ओ अपनी करुणा के जल तू बहा के कर दे पावन हर एक मन का कोना हम चले नेक रास्ते पे हमसे भूल कर भी कोई भूल होना इतनी शक्ति हमें देना दाता मन का विश्वास कमजोर होना थैंक यू
शी इज एसेसिबल एंथुजियास्टिक केयरिंग अप्रोचेबल नॉट ओनली टू स्टूडेंट्स बट टू द होल कैंपस यस माई फ्रेंड्स शी इज नन अदर देन द क्लास टीचर ऑफ 7D मिस अनीता जैना सो लेट्स हियर अ शॉर्ट मैसेज फ्रॉम हर
टू दोज हु सी विथ लविंग आईज लाइफ इज ब्यूटिफुल To those who speak with tender voices, life is peaceful. To those who help with gentle hands, life is full. And to those who care with compassionate hearts, life is good beyond all measures. I believe in a joyful, experimental learning system where each child is encouraged to participate wholeheartedly. At LFS, we leave no stone unturned to offer multitudes of opportunities to our children. It is for them to make the most of it. Children should be motivated to grab every opportunity that comes in their way, which would not only help in their holistic growth, but also strengthens their belief in teamwork, which is important in this fast-paced world. And morning assembly is one such opportunity for them. Morning assembly helps a feeling of being united, helps a student in understanding the school in a better way. It builds confidence in them. Children learn valuable lessons of life and understand the ups and downs of school, hence contribute a hand in solving out the problems.
Inspiration awakens us to new possibilities. It propels a person from apathy to possibilities and can transform the way we perceive our capabilities. So let's hear some inspirational lines by the famous motivational speaker Sri Narendra Goidani.
Namaste. I love to see movies. And one of the movies which I saw some time back was a movie called Hugo. In that movie, a brilliant dialogue is said which touched my life very deeply and somewhere changed the way I look at certain things. In the movie, the dialogue goes like this. Machines do not come with extra parts. All of you must be having a mobile phone. Maybe you carry a watch with you. And when you buy these, they don't come with extra parts. So inside it, if there is a wheel, you don't get one extra wheel. So machines don't come with extra parts. And the hero goes on to say, if I look at the whole world as a machine, I realize I am a part. And every part is important. Which also makes me realize each one of the others in the world are also important. Which makes me believe this. Each one of us is necessary and required in the world right now to play a part. For certain reasons, because of certain experiences, if you have self-doubt, remove it and begin to believe you are important. For certain reasons, if you have gone through certain failures in life, and if you are willing to have self-doubts, remove those self-doubts and start believing in yourself all over again. For certain reasons, if some people have left you and gone, an important relationship does not give you importance at all. You have been dumped, you have been rejected, and in case you are filled with those nagging self-doubts, remove those self-doubts and begin to believe in yourself again. Everything can be done in life when we have belief. Nothing can be achieved in life if belief is absent.
All students have a talent for something. When we talk about talented students, we focus at the qualities of a student, which can lead to exceptional results in the future. So let's see some talents of 7.
You. From class 7 section D. Today I am going to say how to shoot a football perfectly. So guys, we should do like this in football. So the shot will go better. We will apply force in this person. So the shot will go better. Okay, there is a demo. Look at me. Go back. First time, second time I am doing.
School anthem ingrains the value of unity and oneness. It helps us to remember our duties towards our nation. So be ready for the school anthem. For this, with me.
Please join your hands and close your eyes for the school anthem.
Sublime teacher of youth, who dwells in the joy of God's presence above, lead us to goodness and truth. We come to sing your praises, to give you honor due. O Mother, Foundress Rosa, must be spent. We come to sing your praises, to give you honor due. O Mother Foundress Rosa, our works we dedicate to you. Our works we dedicate to you. Our works we dedicate to you.
An idea or opinion produced by thinking or occurring suddenly in mind is known as a thought. So let's hear the thought of the day from Mrityunjay Garg.
Good morning everyone. I am Mrityunjay Garg of class 7D presenting the thought of the day. Jitni katin sangharsh hogi, jeet utni hi shandar hogi. Jeet utni hi shandar hogi. Thank you.
My dear friends, morals give values to our lives. So let's listen to a moral story which will add valuable except to our lives. The story goes in this way. Once a fox saw some ripe pumpkins in a field. The field was fenced from all sides, so he had to jump over to reach it. As he jumped, he lost his balance and fell onto a wild thorny plum bush. He was wounded badly. He shouted at the bush for hurting him with thorns. In reply, the bush said bluntly, "Everyone knows that wild plums are thorny. For your carelessness, you hurt yourself. I am not responsible for that." So friends, what is the moral of this story? The moral is, carelessness often results in accident. So friends, aren't we acting just like this foolish fox during this pandemic? We are forgetting to wear masks, to use sanitizer, to maintain social distancing, etc. We are neglecting the safety of our lives. As a result, we are heading towards hurting, or rather I would say, finishing our lives. Therefore, I, on behalf of the whole team of class 7D, request you all to stay home and be safe. Friends, life is very much precious. Save it. Don't waste it by carelessness. Thank you.